An old cowboy went riding out one dark and windy day. Up on a ridge he rested as he went along his way. When all at once a mighty herd of red-eyed cows he saw plowing through the ragged sky.
No, get all him.
No. Listen, he's the guy that can kick me out of here, so I gotta listen.
Said to go.
Yeah, we're going.
Don't forget your rifle. This is a hunting show.
Look
like a hunter.
That was Dylan
Cowling. Yep.
On me.
Legendary Dylan Cowling.
Legendary Dylan Cowling.
Oh, there he is.
Thank you.
We're putting together a hunting video. It's going to sell many copies.
All right.
I'm carrying the chairs.
Legendary Dave Mason.
I thought I was a
Whitetail Slayer.
This is my 30-point buck. Gun.
Do you want to show it or?
Well, no.
Turn around.
It's highly secret. But it's got scent spray that comes out the barrel and everything.
Ooh.
It's an amazing gun.
Yeah. He's sponsored. Dave Mason Special.
I'm sponsored by Spalding Beer.
Rattling Horn.
Oh.
You better go get him. Go in the back door.
I'll cut this part out. Never happened.
Get the grunt too. It's Hank. About the duck.
Yeah.
The duck hunter.
Bush guy.
Their eyes are blurred, their shirts all soaked with sweat. He's riding hard to catch that herd, but he ain't caught him yet. Cause they've got to ride forever on that range up in the sky. All the horses snorting fire. As they ride on, hear their cry. As a rider sloped on by him, he heard one call his name. If you want to save your soul from hell riding on our range, then cowboy, change your ways. If they are with us, you will ride, trying to catch the devil's herd across these endless skies. Yippee-yi-yo.
Sitting on the ice, you get yourself up. Like I say, we're in King City, Missouri, up in I'm gonna stand right now at Walton's Ridge. We are hunting some whitetails. and not really had some productive hunts, but what's changed, it's been real good. And we're hoping to see some action here today. Load this rifle up. You don't want to load your rifle too soon, because you just don't want that. Anyway, you want to load your rifle so you can stand. Just safety protocol. All the hunters go through. We try to keep ourselves as safe as possible. Try to make good clean shots. If you load your rifle too soon, you got a chance to misfire before you get to stand. And it's just a bad deal. Just a bad deal. Got a bad deal written all over. We're getting ready to hunt some whitetails.
How you doing?
They close the town there.
I'm good.
Let's roll.
Let's go.
Here we go, boy.
Head out.
Okay.
Hey. How you doing?
Hey, buddy. Get out of the middle of the street.
And soup or salad?
Here we go.
Fried chicken.
This will really look good.
No preference on wire guard?
I don't care. Okay. Get rid of whatever you want.
And then,
potato
or
vegetable?
Ho. Oh.
What did you get, Dad?
Hey.
Well, don't I get to see Bill or anybody?
No women in camp. Sorry.
We came.
Well, no, there was an exception, though.
What else you got in there? Oh, you got cake.
We were just teasing.
Okay, all right, come on in.
Midnight Rider, tell the rambler, the gambler, the backbiter, tell him that God's gonna cut him down, tell him that God's gonna cut him down. Well, my goodness gracious, let me tell you the news. My head's been wet with the midnight dew. I've been down on a bended knee, talking to the man from Galilee. He spoke to me with a voice so sweet.
Hey, you are full of lines.
Hi!
I'm coming.
I need
you to do a lot of things. He said, John, go do my will. Tell that long-tongued liar. Tell that midnight rider. Tell the rambler, the gambler, the backbiter.
Tell him that God's gonna cut him down. Tell him that Sleeping Beauty was awakened by a kiss from the princess, from the prince. Do you want a piece of pie? Are you okay? Why are you so tired?
It's hard to
ask him.
It's not easy to be this cute and young and handsome.
Yeah, it takes work.
He's a cowling through and through. I love you. Okay, go back and sleep.
Okay.
Night-night.
Little Dave, you want to give kisses too?
No.
Come on, just for the camera once.
Not even for the camera.
I don't want him to either.
Okay, I'll turn the camera off. Camera's off, go.
It's illegal.
No, go ahead.
I'll kiss him again.
Oh no, little kisses. Just a little guy. Just a little.
Esther.
Everything's here.
Beat it.
You want me to see it?
Oh, no. Scoot over this way. Did you hear me? Don't make me say it again.
No, my hurt leg. Just take my hand. Just take it. I have
Grandpa?
Too bad.
Tell us something funny.
Well, I used to be crazy. You
heard that long ago, right? You can run on for a long time. Run on for a long time. Run on for a long time. Sooner or later, gotta cut you down. Sooner or later, gotta cut you down.
Your tent is down there, but it's not standing up.
Oh, yeah? Oh, you look through the binoculars?
No, I can see it.
Oh. Sorry, I'm on your way. You can see better that window than this one.
Oh, because it would have been up to there.
What's your favorite part of deer camp? I've been down on bended knee. No doubt. What else? Favorite part of this one?
Uncle John, Uncle Robert, and Grandpa.
What about them?
They were here.
What about that? Did they do anything while they were here?
It was fun.
To start with, the drive up. And the moment that Uncle John came into school, give him some more details.
Uncle John got me from school and drove me up here.
Well, that was backwards of what he said. But
so you went to lunch.
Yeah.
With the three old codgers.
Yeah.
Did they say anything funny?
Yeah, they were hitting each other on the head. Being brothers.
Big grandpa pull on their ears.
Yeah. All right, Dave and Mason.
Yeah.
What's your favorite moment of your camp?
I think sitting around the table, talking, telling stories.
What was that at?
I kind of enjoyed watching Uncle John and Uncle Robert walk out there with their peg legs. They had enough firepower to kill everything in force. And then I enjoyed a lot sitting with Dad. Go tell that long tongue liar. Until that midnight ride, just talking, till the rambler, the gambler, the backbiter,
tell him that God's gone, bet you die, tell him that God's
gone. Favorite part, my favorite part here, can't be limited to one favorite part.
That's right.
But I would like to highlight three moments of Deer Camp 2012. And I'm not trying to leave anybody out. So there's lots of moments, but there's one moment, no particular order, one moment is walking up from bow hunting, the moment that the three old coots arrive, and Dylan, and just watching them peel out of the truck and listening to the lies start immediately. And then watching the guys sitting there on the back porch telling stories, that was a nice thing. But probably the favorite part of Deer Camp for me this year was hearing the story from Uncle Dave about duck decoys. That was probably one of my highlights. And for more on that story, you're going to have to talk to Dave. That's awesome.
If she's able, know the Queen of Hearts is always your best bet. Now it seems to me some fine things have been laid upon your table, but you only want the things that you can't get. Desperado, oh, you ain't getting no younger. Your pain and your hunger, they're driving you home. And freedom, oh freedom, well that's just some people talking. Your prison is walking through this world all alone. And don't your feet get cold in the wintertime? The sky won't snow, the sun won't shine. It's hard to tell the nighttime from the day. You're losing all your highs and lows. Ain't it funny how the feeling goes away? Desperado, why don't you come to your senses? Come down from your fences and open the gate. It may be raining, but there's a rainbow above you. You better let somebody love you. You better let somebody love you. You better let somebody love you before it's too late.
Safety's on, but we're locked and loaded, ready to go. So stay tuned, hope we get ourselves shot here this morning.